care one should take while buying an insurance policy, and what are the documents one needs to submit while proposing an insurance policy?
So clearly, I think as we have mentioned, please buy a pure risk policy. Don't buy an investment cum insurance policy. As far as taking care is concerned, make sure that you fill up the proposal form yourself, whether it is online, whether it is offline. Don't leave anything blank. If there is something that's not applicable, for example, there could be questions relating to an insured if she is a woman, and now if you are a male and if you are filling that, obviously it's not applicable to you. So you should write not applicable. Don't leave it blank, right? Anything. Now, there could be a question about the health of your brother and sister. Now, if you don't have a brother and sister, right? Write not applicable. Don't leave anything blank. Disclose everything truthfully. Whatever. I mean, even if you had a mild case of sugar, if your sugar levels are mildly elevated sometime back, please disclose it. If they have asked you about smoking and you had quit smoking 10 years ago, mention that yes, I used to smoke, I had quit 10 years ago. Disclosure, complete and total disclosure, is in your interest. That will make sure that the claim is paid without a hitch. As far as documents are concerned, you will typically need the proof of age. It can be anything, your passport, your school leaving certificate, a ration card, voter's ID card, anything that's an official document that certifies your age, that can be your proof of age. You would also need in an investment policy one of these documents to prove your residence as well. And you would need to have your income documents as well, because when they need to make sure, the insurance company needs to make sure that the insurance you are taking is commensurate with the income that you earn. It is to replace your earnings. If you are taking too high an insurance in relation to your earnings, you are not taking it to replace your earnings. You are actually wagering on your life. So obviously there is something that they check. So you need to give proof of income, which could be your income tax returns. In the case of salaried people, it could be your Form 16, the tax deduction certificate that your employer gives, or anything else. There could be reports. If you have mentioned that you had gone for carrying out any investigation, those reports might need to be enclosed. So those will depend on specific disclosures, but primarily disclose everything in the proposal form. Don't leave anything blank. Give proof of age, give proof of residence, give proof of income. I think that is the summary.